it, no matter how dark the tunnel is. To always let God have control of my life, and to never be too busy to appreciate the things, that really matter.
To live.